Welcome back. Good Day Sacramento, and Tony, and who else will explain, we're trying to break the record for the biggest coffee ever. What? Technically, it should be one glass, but I had to combine it into four glasses. Wait, one, two. These are just the carry cups. Go ahead, bring it on in. I can't do this all myself. Photographer Greg, please come help me slam this, because as you know, CBS won't let me go to the hospital for this. They're very worried about Dr. Trump.
You shouldn't consume that, really.
How does it taste?
Oh no! It's on. It's on now.
Really? Oh, really?
Yeah. Wait, is that your good suit? Be careful if that's your good suit. No.
It's not the R. Douglas. I think he's okay.
Why is it you can't see this, but all the Starbucks employees were out here watching that go down? As soon as it started to look violent, they all ran inside. To get napkins. You guys are awesome.
Thank you, good man.
What's your name?
Dominic.
That's Dominic. Ask for him by name. Lean in so we can see your pretty face.
Well.
That's Dominic.
There you go.
Shout out.
Best Starbucks in the world.
Oh, thanks.
He's not gonna have taste buds by the time this is over.
No, he's not. Oh my goodness. Okay, real quick, we wanna wrap up our hashtag 9 a.m. topic. Mm. It's a little pricey, but I can't do without. Ruben, keep it simple. Gillette razors.
There you go.
There you go.
Gotta do what you gotta do. All right, thanks so much for chiming in this morning. Should we check in with T for a question? Hey, T.
Stand by.
Hi. Oh, don't mind Paulette. She's just making us breakfast.
Oh, how Paulette. Nice. I love Paulette.
Time for this hour's
question.
All right, what is your favorite room in your house? Favorite room in your house? For me, I would have to say the family room. Love that. All right, what about you?
I'm going to say our dining room, because we've got a nice long table that's actually been in our family forever. And,
cool.
Everyone can sit around and chat and drink and all that good stuff.
That's nice.
Code?
I'm going to say Chelsea Rose's room.
Oh.
It was painted by Lisa Gonzalez back in the day. It's pink, but it's got like these crazy leaf things. Just like it's the perfect temperature the whole time. It's just really nice.
Nice.
Funny. I was going to say Mariah's room. It's the least cluttered in the house, and it was also painted by my Good Day family when she was born 2 months early and the nursery wasn't ready yet.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Tina Makua got everybody together, painted the nursery.
See?
It's awesome. Right.
Nice.
Love it.
Nice. Do we dare check in with Mark?
I'd have to say my bathroom, because it brings me great pleasure.
You're going to need it in a minute.
Yeah, because that's where I read.
What do you read?
Don't ask him that.
Not an essay.
Oh.
So ridiculous.
Well, hopefully he will be here tomorrow. Thanks so much for hanging out with us today. Join us tomorrow. We start at 4:30. This crazy man starts at 4:30.
Well, we can't have a holiday party. You'll know where the money went. Marcus Allen's beverage.
Tina, bring us back some breakfast.
Yes, we want breakfast.